Have you seen the article about Amy Winehouse and her painting that she was made out of her own blood? It's unbelievable. Who the hell paints with their own blood? Now I can understand, somebody like Dali or somebody like, Van Gogh, somebody crazy like that, somebody cool and crazy. But Amy Winehouse, she's not that cool and crazy. She's just crazy and really ridiculously crazy, like tasteless crazy, actually. But it said that it was sold for $55,000. What I don't get about is all these pieces of art right now are being sold for so much money. I'm not saying like 55,000 is a lot of money. It is a lot of money, but $120 million for the Scream is a lot more valuable, I think, than $55,000 for an Amy Winehouse blood painting. And I don't think it'll increase in value. And she actually called her parents while she was painting it, saying, "Oh, I'm painting with my own blood, Dad." Like, "Oh, great. That's wonderful." Like, whoo, craziness. So that's that about Amy Winehouse. Also, did you see Time Magazine's photograph of the freaking breastfeeding woman? It's crazy. It's a desperate plea, I think, for magazines to get people to read the magazines, because print is slowly coming out of fashion. I'm a big fan of print, but it is going out of fashion. And then, thirdly, we're going to Toronto. We're going to be on the road again
On the road again.
for the David Amram Festival. Following along, David Amram, who's a big old jazz player who used to play with Dizzy Gillespie. We'll be going there on the 20th or the 27th. And you should follow us on the Facebook and all those other sites on the bottom here. Our first question ever, I think, it's our first ever question, is that what do you think about the Amy Winehouse painting? Do you think it should have been sold for $55,000? Personally, I don't think so. What would you buy with $55,000? Put them down in the comments below and let us know, and we'll give out the answers on Friday, hopefully.